I'm delighted to work with the Digital Learning Hub team at Imperial College to provide HoloLens augmented reality simulation training for the first time actually in the world, in this particular field, in this particular setting as far as we know. Today we have invited junior trainees to have a simulation course in the core IR or interventional radiology skills. They are practicing guiding biopsy needles and drainages into target lesions. The simulation they are working on is constructed from real patient CT, and they are using real needles and ablation devices. The HoloLens simulation provides us not only with accurate imaging placement, but also with the tactile feedback, all done within this augmented reality. It's very fascinating indeed. The field of interventional radiology is expanding, not only in terms of the number of procedures, but also in the complexity of the procedures. This sort of digital learning technology will help them to provide the services at much higher technical ability and safety. It is very interesting to watch the trainees and the trainers today. Everybody is so excited and so engaged in it, which I think it shows another dimension of it, that you are training people in a very friendly and attractive atmosphere.